Hey, how are you guys doing tonight? I hope it's kicking butt. Let me turn this down just a little bit so I'm not overwhelming you. Make sure everything's going up. Obviously, we're going to be hunting these Kretlin. Let me make sure I've got this all set up. Okay. And of course, YouTube has the stream mislisted because they consistently do that. And so we'll go to YouTube real quick and I'll fix it real quick. And then, boom, we won't be like, hey, what the heck, right? So I hope you're all having a good evening. I'm going to give everybody a second to get in here. And then, of course, we're on Crystal Palace when. And we're going to be hunting them. So the Kretlin are pretty fun to hunt. They're not amazing, but they are actually pretty fun. And so let me just get this. Okay. Trying to make sure we get everything in, because for some reason, not all games actually cycle all the way through on the hey, I'm attempting to have this stream under the right name and stuff like that. You know what I'm saying? And so right now we have it under the right everything. Obviously, we're going to be hunting those. It's probably a good clue that it wouldn't be a good idea to hunt these guys with wussy equipment, and so I'll be switching out equipment in 1 second too. I'm not sure who's hunting or who's healing or whatever right there. Okay. Does look like we have everything going though. I apologize for that. It does take a second for me to set everything up to stream live. And that basically does require me to be on the stream. And so, of course, this is Crystal Palace. Obviously, you can see that there's mobs here. We're going to be going for the Kretlin tonight. We probably should also do some morale. I'm going to first show you the Crystal Palace shopping area. In which this is one of the areas you can pretty much buy everything, and I mean buy everything, like everything. And so, obviously, everything from like if you wanted to buy other things like boots and stuff, obviously, there's all kinds of that. Bam. You can buy some kick butt armor. Some of the boots aren't filled yet. I assume they'll be. This area, well, look at this. So go ahead and actually do this stuff. Boom, boom. Follow me, stuff like that. I love your follow. But this shop area, obviously stacked to heck. And you can get what you need in here. This shop owned by Lunar Project. This one's mine. Then Buzz Lightyear has all this stuff over here. I think Buzz Lightyear might not. Buzz Lightyear is one of these other ones too. But basically, Epic Shopping Area. Oh, also Raven Jade has stuff. Why wouldn't Raven Jade have stuff? Oh, she has epic piles of enhancers. So if you need stuff, come down here, shop in the shopping area. Right? Let's make sure I have room on my guy. I don't want to be misunderstanding my amount of room. Let's also detach all these attachments. I'll have to actually switch to heavier armor in here. Oh. Yeah. have everything detached. Serpent plate. Okay. Where are we missing one? Well, I know I have the right amount of servant's plates. That has a servant's plate, that does not. Did I leave a servant plate on some random plumber right here? Bam. Okay. So obviously we're gonna have to use real stuff for this kind of crap. We can't just be like, hey, let me use some crap gear. I'm gonna make sure I do have pills on me. I assume I have some pills because I used to have a bunch. I don't remember which one's credit. We have to transport to a biodome. I believe it's this biodome right here. I could be wrong. We'll find out in a second. Obviously aggressive animals, right? We know that already. And we might have to check a couple of these biodomes to find the cradle appropriately, just to be honest. Okay. Making sure I can see what anybody's saying. Kretlin, I mean. I don't know why I'm calling Kretlin. Okay. What do we got in here? Okay, 57th level Urel. That's Queens and Ravagers. Crap on that, right? Let's do this. Boom. What level are all these guys? 55. Oh, that Majestic will rip us up. Okay, so let's see. This is the wrong biodome. I'm going to just admit to that. We don't want to be messing around with that. Next biodome. Biodome 1. Maybe it's the right one. Maybe it's not. Well, it looks like a little brain. This is probably the right one, guys. Okay, we got that. Okay, so we've got some URLs over here. Is there no Kreltin in here? Let's drop one of these URLs real quick. We are heading over to the Kreltin. I'm not really trying to... Oh, look at this. Somebody set this up for us. Knock out a year old one real quick, and I apologize. My temptation is too high. Pretty sure that's the closest one, right? Ah, well, we pulled two anyway. Dang it. Okay. So we'll be killing two of these guys. Yeah, I get it. You're all mad. I don't want to turn it down too much, you know what I mean? But I want to know where it's at. I am heading over to the crap. I'm not letting, you know, I'm not trying to trick anybody. I just accidentally checked the wrong door. Then decided for some reason I agreed that I needed to kill these guys. Oh, I should have checked that dome for information. Come on. We're not trying to hunt this tonight. I just got distracted. You know how that goes. And so, we'll get this. We have to head back over towards the one area. There's some ugly aliens, right? Not good when the weak ones are 33rd level though. The powerful ones will beat the crap out of them. Okay, I'm gonna start walking this guy this way. But this seems to be the good dome for low level ones. Okay, so we'll go over to the next dome. Hope we find the Kreltin, you know what I mean? Probably should have the nice ones with the swords or something in the cradle, not this. And actually, the swords might be a bad idea. I'm gonna take for freaking ever. Like, I'll bet it does take forever. Okay, so we got some alien blood. We'll take that. I should kill more of them. Stack up a bunch of alien blood, honestly. We're not good. So I hope freaking everybody's having an amazing night. Okay, next biome. Right over here. I think it's this one. Ooh. Obviously everything's hostile. These are Kreltin. Okay. Or Kreltin. I'm sorry. Okay, so here's what we're doing. Boom. We're ready. Come on, guy. We'll do it with swords. Yeah, this is doing plenty of damage. Okay, so I've got my little helper out. I was like hunting these. I'm never sure what to think they look like. I think they look like a tick. In the one picture, they're like supposed to kind of look like a brain. We're just hoping to drop something better. I think they look weird. Just gonna be honest. I don't know if you can mine on here either. Oh, I'm sorry. Forgot about this part. I will click back in. I'm gonna just reload real quick. It'll take seconds. I apologize for the inconvenience of me having to relog. But I'm gonna assume this is my fault for the whole, hey, let me clicky my thing real quick on accident. And so, you know, mistakes were made. I realized my hat was absolutely not even there yet. I mean, that's not an absolute big deal, but okay, come on, don't be mean to me. Entropy universe that loves me some days and hates me others. It is just a mixed bag of stuff, right? You just like, I like it when Entropy loves me. Oh, thank you, God. We have fixed the stuff, you guys. It is back to hunting. Thank freaking gosh. Whoa. It's always just something, right? Trying not to be such a mess as a streamer, just so you guys know. It's not like, hey, my angle is to be an absolute disaster some days, but, whew, do I have that down a little bit some days? Like, how? Boom. Feed our little pet. Now we're back to it. Come on, Kretl. Or Kretlin. Whoa. I didn't see him. This. Whoa. Obviously, some stuff loaded wrong. We'll have to kill these two. I think they look like ugly brain ticks, to be honest. I don't know. They're ugly, though, for sure. Yeah, get rid of that. See, I don't even know. Is there even mining on, okay. We don't want soldiers and stuff. Boom. He hit me a little bit. This Perseus armor, honestly, with the serpent's plate is amazing. Really excited to eventually upgrade my serpent plates into being, the next one. And so, okay. I don't know why. On some of these, when there's a commercial, it just does weird things. So I never understand what's going on. And so, we'll just keep kicking butt. It's been an interesting few days, though, I'll tell you that. We're kind of rooting on this, getting a big spiral of some kind. Are ugly. I'm gonna just admit, these are some ugly monsters. Anybody else think so? Well, I think so. I'm just gonna say. For sure, this is an ugly, ugly monster. Not even partially ugly. Bam. Okay, we're kicking this thing's butt. I was thinking about, for a second, using pyrokinetics and stuff. But my chip is low. I don't want to buy another exactly yet. I do need to. And I have a bunch of swords. And so I decided, hey, let's burn out some swords. And so that's where we're at. A little bit of sword burning out. Kreltin killing. But we'll have to edit a little bit of this because that was kind of ridiculous with the whole, hey, why is there a freaking blinding light? I can't even see what the crap's going on. I don't like that. We definitely like it when it's not like that. So, That's a good, nice song, you know. These are kind of a good little kill. They take a little bit to kill, though. I mean, I think we can all tell that. I'm definitely on that. Come on. They're brute. I'd like them to see a strength increase. I really need to get more strength. Once in a while, that's the limiting factor. Usually, I have 200 items that you can carry as the limiting factor. But nice hit, man. So, it is able to get some good squad in, because I have significant armor. So, for it to penetrate through like that is pretty impressive. I should have timed how long these take to kill each. Definitely not gonna just shoot through this challenge for sure. Come on. Whoa, is this taking a second? Come on, little beast. That's a little bit, but not really a lot. Okay, we're at 56. Let's try to pay attention a little bit better. Let's charge this guy like he's doing some. Flip this up so I can take a drink of coffee real quick. I'd definitely like to get our long blades to 30. Level 30 long blades would be nice. The 30th level swords pack a lot of hit. I mean, these 20th level swords are okay and stuff, so I'm not talking crap about them, just so everybody knows. But it does seem that every 10 levels you go up, it is a significant jump, you know what I mean? Or definitely would be taking a little bit more off this guy. Per hit, that adds up fast and so on. These guys are actually pretty easy to chop on them. So obviously these are not that easy to kill, and so they do take a second, but they're not horrible either, and so they're doing a little bit of hit on me, but not like, oh, this is insane. So it is what it is. Come on. Come on. Taking a second. Well, I think they could have gave us more than that, but. Well, that was a Kreltin right there. Oh. Weird. You know what? I'm gonna get that one's attention that old fashioned way. That should get it. Yep, just him off. Oh, I get it. They don't exist outside of there. Okay, good to know. Watch running outside of that. Mm-hmm. Come on, choppy choppy. When these things do land a hit, that's a pretty good hit, actually. And so that's kind of impressive. Sometimes my mustache, not sometimes, a lot of times my mustache tickles my nose, just to be honest. Okay. That's close enough. Bang! It'd be nice if I had a big enough rocket launcher that I could just fire down there and start picking a fight with that whole pile. But I'm pretty sure I'd get my butt kicked. Well, maybe not get my butt kicked, but my own would get dinged up. That wouldn't be worth it. But man, I wish I was I know, probably a 60th level rocket launcher would be good enough for this cup. Definitely not the ones I'm packing on. Sorry about that. Oh, the regen's too high, yeah. That's true. Yeah. These are pretty easy. I'm actually using a 20th level sword and not my pyro stuff, and so, but if I was using, let's see, this does 182 damage, it would damage them. I could kill one with it for sure. Watch, I'll show you what I mean. If I killed a bunch of them, I'd get my butt kicked, but watch. This guy will go down to this. It's just if I pull a pile, it won't work the same. But this, my explosive projectiles is pretty high. And so, this guy's like not actually that tough compared to what I can throw out on some of the stuff, you know what I mean? It's if I pulled a pile, though, we'd be in trouble. I'm gonna blow up one that I don't need to. Let's see. Like, I'll pick two of them. I'll show you on two. Yep. Okay, we'll watch. And I might have to pull out my sword. I think two of them, see, two of them, you're definitely right. So one of them we could do like that, but two of them, for sure. The regen on him is way too high for Gump. It'd be nice if it wasn't, though, huh? Right? Because I'm blasting some life on him. But for sure I wasn't going to get anywhere. I would have to have a higher power rocket launcher. Twice as powerful I'd be clinging to him. But we're not there. I can't pack a bigger... like. Honestly, I would have to be the one making it, probably, at this point. And I don't have a blueprint for it. But for two, I don't even own in possession a bigger one right now. I'm definitely going to put some beard oil in, though, because freaking my beard is kicking my butt today. So... the Viking Storm stuff kicks butt. When your beard itches, and well, most of you probably don't have beard itches. But this stuff, it smells freaking amazing. But the beard oil, it makes it where your skin doesn't itch as much and stuff. And it smells really good. And I don't itch everywhere, but sometimes your beard can dry out your skin, and so, bam, that'll be a, see, boom, less dry, less itchy, that's kind of nice. I didn't look what it looks like now that I've, like, did that, I probably should go look at that. Let's see. When you have cameras everywhere, it's really easy to be able to be like, let's look at what I just did to myself. Sometimes. Man, these guys are taking a second. Huh? I realized I unstraightened my mustache pretty good, though. Oh, well. I am not the fashionista, you guys. Obviously, right? Yeah. There. Well, we're less of a mess now. I say that. This melee damage assessment, I really need to jack that up a lot. You know what I mean? It's not as high as it needs to be for sure. I need to at least get that up to 2k. I just barely got it to kick in just a little while, so it's not like it's a total shock that it's not that high, but I do wish it was higher. Let's make my little guy do some so he can burn up some points. Now, if they did want to give me an HOF, that'd be awesome. Especially if it was an HOF big enough to buy another booth on Crystal Palace. That'd be really awesome. I don't think they're going to do that. But, if they want to, I would not fight them. I'm choppy chopping this guy. I need to get up to that next stage of sword. See how I'm fighting too hard to overcome this guy's regeneration? I actually probably need, slightly more, like two categories of sword higher. I'm using a 20. Oh, I probably actually really should be like a 35 or something on these guys. And so, yeah. I need to really work the crap out of this sword, you guys. I think when I land on Calypso tomorrow, I'm going to make just a crap load of swords. And we'll just be on swords until I'm at some reasonably higher level on swords. And I might have to go and buy myself a good attachment for it. I mean, I'm using an attachment right now, but it's not the most impressive one. Okay, well, we have two swords outside of the one we're using, so we're not about to run out. But I probably should make more. Come on, go down, Kreltin. Yeah, that is ridiculous. Let's pick one of these guys to pull. I think I can hit him. Look like a good hit? Oh, no. Oh, whoa. I'm just indiscriminately firing grenades. Okay, so realistic-wise, that looked like that got about that far, right? Oh, missed him. Move just a little closer. Right there, angle, release. Oh, that's horrible. I don't even know what I'm gonna get. Yeah, that's more close. Okay, back to kicking this guy's butt. We'll try to keep that grenade launcher for PvP and some people. That'll be the fun way to do it. Definitely going to do some more choppy chop with the sword though. Thank you. I only needed to. For a second, I thought I needed to fix myself, but I'm not. Oh. Okay, now I do. Oh, I don't have to bust out another sword. Ugly, ugly guys. Oh, once again with the hey, let me hit you real hard. They hit hard. Actually, kind of impressed with their hit. They're like, boom! Come on. Keep it going. Okay. Seriously, on that, I'm gonna just switch to pulling him with a gun. Yeah. These guys are kind of a little bit of a chore to kill. I'm gonna have to definitely get a bigger sword. So we're going to have to level about 7 levels. That'll be a lot of work. Thank you. Well, I didn't see you. Or I wouldn't have pulled the other one. The things that happen, right? You're just like, hey, I'm gonna come over and pull this one. And then I'll say, you're like, hey, I was gonna go pull that other one. But I see I already have a friend. That's a big poop always. What is a big poop is that we haven't had the stream crash again. Which is like, hey, I'm glad to not have the stream crash. Just saying. I also noticed I need to go get a canister. I'm working on this. Victory yard work. You think my tannis level would be going up slightly? Maybe, that's right. Just saying. Still a work in progress, guys. I'm still a work in progress. Do I now have three on me? Okay, so now we gotta do some different shit. Neat stuff. I'll switch back to swords after I finish off these guys. Come on, keep dropping bombs. More bombs. More bombs. Yeah, now we're keeping bombs. That beer oil really actually smells good. Just a thing. Come on, thingy, you wanna die? Come on. Oh, we can switch the sword. I felt my beard was kind of messy, but I apologize. My compulsive hair, I have to fix stuff constantly, it's kind of out of control. But it is what it is. Thank you. I think you see why these things are definitely call for me getting a bigger weapon. I think I should be out on this. Okay. Thank gosh that guy died finally. We're hoping we get at least one of these guys that is slightly more than 6 ped. This one's a mature. I might should have made a better choice on this one. Interesting. Thank you. Kind of Kreltin thing. Come on. Yeah, no, I like gardening too. That's it. Man, these things take forever to chop through them. It would kind of be nice to get at least a bubble or something on this part. You never know. We'll find out. Come on, little guy. Oh no. See, that thing should have given me something. I don't know what it should have given me. How is this sword not broke yet? That's impressive how long these swords last. Really excited about actually all the stuff. My god, are you gonna hit me a bunch? Somebody just knocked me twice pretty hard. Let me just say that. It's kinda impressive. Big ugly brain fart creature is what it looks like. That's what I consider it, so I don't know. Probably technically not called the Big Ugly Brain Fart Bomb. We know technically it's not called the Big Ugly Brain Fart Bomb too, but oh well. It's impressive. Why do we have this? We really have like 2,000 some chops left on this thing. That is insane. These swords are so freaking efficient. I love the training swords. I'm sorry, but they're freaking. You know, all the training weapons they introduced, those things are so epic. It's just ridiculous how good they are. Oh, well. Come on. Come on, go down. Oh, did we run out of our thing? Jeez. Oh, it's already been an hour. Hunting. Okay. Well, we'll pop more pills. Mature. Okay, we'll go with him. That's not doing anything to him, just for the record. He's like, tink tink. I'm not gonna mess with him. Go in. We might have to heal ourselves. I mean, it's a mixed bag, right? We may have to heal ourselves, we may not have to worry about it. Definitely want to hit harder. Coffee after this kill, just to be honest. I think I could go get a cup of coffee during this kill, but I don't want to like be overly cocky and be like, oh no, I walked away and then I got my bus stop. Just saying. Not something anybody wants to do. All the mods just want to kick my butt. It's kind of funny. So obviously, this guy's tough. He is not messing around. And so, well, there's nothing we can do about that. This guy's taking frick forever. going up. Just taking a second. Oh, really? One second. Okay. I thought I had him there. I don't know what the heck. Come on, choppy chop. 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 Oh, come on. Bam. I'll tell you what, that was not as easy as I wanted it to be. Oh, crap. What do we want? These are all things I really like. That's a lot of perception, you guys. What do we get here next? More perception. Do you see this? Are there other ones? Oh, we didn't claim our Atraxes. We just ramped up our profession. Right? We're 11th level captain, guys. Congratulations. I think that's good. Come on, Bob. Boom, we're on it. I'm grabbing more coffee, be right back. Are back. Yeah, we're still fighting the same Kreltin thing, gosh, right? That's always good. Kreltin, I mean. I don't know why I keep calling him Kreltin. I don't even know if that's a real creature in this game. Who knows, right? Who knows? Not this guy. Come on. That's not a bad hit. Do you want to pull one of those? So we have to kill about 20 for the next level. Not horrible. And back to butt kicking. Yeah, these guys. So if you guys were wondering if they take a second to cut down, they take a second to cut down. A long second. But so far they've actually gave us back pretty good stuff, so they haven't been cruel to us for sure. Those have been pretty reasonable stacks of pad. Come on. So, honestly, at this point, we've killed a few of these. It'd be nice if they'd give us a global or HOF. I don't know if they will. Nobody ever knows if they will, but it would be nice. And I wouldn't depend on it, though, at this point. They have gave us a lot of good little solid mini hits, you know. So I'm not going to totally complain about that. I always do like it when I get an item that I can throw in my store. Or something interesting. So far tonight, no. But who knows? We'll kill some more. Come on. Okay. I'm gonna laugh if I hunt all the way around this whole freaking thing. Hey, you guys are ugly as crap. Okay, we still have freaking a retarded amount of choppy chops. I'm gonna be honest. I'm always just dumbfounded at how well these training weapons last. And so that's kind of nice. So, choppy choppy still. Oh, our little buddy is almost full again. Dang. Definitely want him to be doing his yelpy thing for sure. Oh. just been a really good day. So at this point, I hope you guys are all having a good day. And if not, man, I hope your tomorrow is that good. Not every day can suck, for sure. I guess not every day can be awesome, either. Oh well. Take what you can get, right? Come on, Evelyn, dude. You aren't dead. Come on. See, I thought it was like any second now. I'm like overzealous. For sure. Good to hear that. Got a single real item. Nope. Yep. Yeah. Brutal. They're being stingy tonight. Right, we all know about that. I'll pull this one this way. 'Cause watch that thing land down there. Do you not realize I even got him? Ooh, I better watch it. It's an old, huh? Oh, my little friend. Thank you. these guys are not just going down very fast, I might tell you. It's only taking a second. Come on, Choppy Choppy. Well, I wish that was what I wanted it to be. Go ahead, open to this guy. I still have so much ammo. I'm not complaining about that, but man. Sorry about that. Oh, I left my thing up. Thank God. Damn. Well, this guy's taking a second. Come on. Hmm. guys and girls, I'm not really sure if we're doing that great tonight. I kind of would like them to hook us up with something good, but I am getting slightly a little bit tired. Kinda. Assume we get something for you. At some point here, right? Okay, we're almost to this guy. Come on. Really? That's poopy butt. Okay. Back to kicking some butt. Yep, here we're gonna have to kill these two to get out of this situation, to be honest. So, I need a new amp for the sword. You are correct, 100%. Yeah, nah, here, I'll show you what I was trying to mess around with the sword, and I should have just did this. I'll clean this up real quick. So, normally I pyro, but the thing is, I was really trying to, oh, I could go pick up a philosopher's sword. I've been thinking about it. I know. I've been trying to get up to where I could, buy one of the 30th level swords, to be honest. Oh, well, that's good to know. Well, maybe I'll get one of those tomorrow. I'll just blow these guys away real quick. I was kind of just wrapping this up, but that is a good point. Maybe I'll buy a philosopher's sword tomorrow. Thank you. 100%, that's helpful as heck. I'll probably have to get one. I was trying to hold off for a, I don't know what for. Jeez, they're just gonna keep pouring on me. Obviously, oh no, I agree. I've been looking at the Philosopher's Sword. I just have been putting them off because I make the other swords. And so I make a bunch of the gear. And so it wasn't the same. But I do agree with the Philosopher's Sword's the better choice, probably. I would just keep with the Pyro, but honestly, sometimes Pyro gear is really, really hard to find. It's kind of annoying. You run out of some gear and then you're like, hey, I don't want to go down a chip. Man, we'll clean these guys right out. But these Kreltin do have really good, oh, the Deher Max sword? Oh, we'll see, I need to get to that. That's really high level though, you know what I mean? Well, 300 pet isn't bad. That's a reasonable amount, I would think. You know what I mean? That sounds reasonable. I'm not that level yet. I'm not high enough level on swords. And honestly, I really need a permanent pyro chip. But every time I don't know, me and the permanent pyro chips have not matched up. It's kind of sad. Every time I notice one that's really good in there, it's, oh, I agree with you. Nah, dude, 100%. I agree with you. I'll be having to buy one for tomorrow. Kill this guy off real quick. And we'll do more swords then tomorrow after I get a Philosopher's Sword. On top of that, a Philosopher's Sword can keep tearing up and stuff. And so that's an actual really good point. And so, oh yeah, no, I could switch to a gun and use the shrapnel too. That's true. And I can use reasonable guns. I just was specifically leveling the sword stuff for a lot of reasons. But I totally agree with you. I do need to switch to a Philosopher's Sword. In fact, we might have to go check and see if one's in the market right now. Definitely have plenty of stuff. Actually, I'll shop for one tomorrow. I don't want to be shopping while on stream. Because I get carried away and I get distracted easy when I'm shopping. I'm like, honestly, I'm kind of like a squirrel when I'm shopping. And if I notice a blueprint or some, oh, I agree. Oh, well, that sounds pretty good. 63 for, oh, boom. Okay, so we're going to call it with that global and be pretty happy about that. I'm going to run over here and we'll shoot in real quick. And look at this. Can we teleport in here? I don't think I have any teleportations left. And I'm pretty sure I'm going to have to cut through these guys to make it to the thing, so we'll kill him. No, I'm super excited. That was a good, solid global. Our teleportation thing's over there, so we have to kill him anyway. Oh! I always forget about the death. You're a pimp. Yeah. Okay. That's a good point. Why am I always running around? I always forget about the simplest things. Oh no, I need to grab an arsenic chip. I burnt my arsenic chip out. So, no, I need an arsenic chip. Yeah, I burned out a lot of my gear. There's a green hat code instance in which that is not a joke. It's actually really serious. And my equipment was partially damaged when I decided I was going to try it. And so I got a hold of Elvin Winters and I'm like, hey, can I please get one of those hat codes to be able to enter that instance? And she let me. And I got my butt kicked, honestly, and I burned up a bunch of equipment. And so, that is what it is. But I am excited about the fact that we have a global for the night. And, let's look at this. I'm going to throw on my clothes. We can't throw on your clothes while you're doing that. But I'm going to tell you guys, if you're thinking green hat code instant, that's going to be easy. It is frick hard. Like epic hard. Oh my god. Oh boy, really did save us some time there. Excellent for him. Okay. I don't know Maria personally. Oh, this guy looks pimp as heck. Look at this. I'm going to tell you, that is cool. I don't even know what's going on there. But I'm pseudo jealous of that. Going to be honest, we do not have any 100s. I got to figure out where I just put everything. Oh, we have a crap load of sword stuff. So we'll wait till tomorrow to figure out what we're doing with that. Okay, once again, I'm going to come down here. I'm going to show you the glorious shopping area. So, as I leave off, I really would love it if you guys would, subscribe, like, blah, blah. Make sure to follow and stuff. If you haven't been to the shopping area down here, this is the Crystal Palace shopping area. As you can tell, it's freaking epic. This is my shop. I'd love you to come by my shop. Check it out. Stay epic, you guys. Hope you guys are having a great night. Want to say peace, very best wishes, and basically thank you for following my